And then while those come in, I'm just gonna cleanse my selenite wand real quick and just get the space smelling and feeling really yummy and protected and safe and nurturing. And so if you're just joining, make sure you have water by you. Make sure that you could be in a space. I know it's not always possible, but if you can be in a space where you're uninterrupted, do that. Let's see. And load up on the water. And you can sit however you want to during this meditation. However your body like calls to you, then do that. You're welcome to, like, if your low back hurts, I might lay on my back and put a pillow underneath my legs, my knees. If your upper back hurts or if your shoulders and neck is tight, then you can lay in child's pose and just lay on a pillow in that pose, and that will be nice. Somehow I just zoomed, but that's okay. Okay. And if you guys are ready to start, you can go ahead and take a big sip of water. Get comfy, find your happy place. Laying on the floor is also fine too. Just gonna spray some Florida water. Cleanse a little bit. Let's light up a candle. I like lighting candles to invoke. So I call on the higher self of myself and the ancestors of myself. Be with us all, guide us through what we need to hear. Channel through me what the people on this call need in this moment. Allow me to touch their hearts. Allow me to heal them. Allow this space to be safe and nurturing. I call on the ancestors, guides, and angels of everyone watching the call. And I omit entrance of any entity that is not here for mine and everyone else's highest and greatest good. This is a safe space. A space of healing. Any being here not conducive to that is not allowed to be here. Okay. Go ahead and tap in with your breath. I like this incense stick. Close your eyes if that's comfortable. And breathe in a way that's audible, that doesn't feel awkward, that feels natural. Where your breath is going on your body. Maybe you're breathing to your shoulders or your chest or your heart. Take a moment to relax the shoulders, soften the belly. Remove the tongue from the roof of your mouth. And then when you can, or if you can, go ahead and transition the breath from wherever it is right now into the belly, into the low belly. As if you're pregnant and you are trying to provide oxygen to that baby in the womb. This is a safe space. And on your next exhale, you can imagine a golden root system coming from the base of your spine, trickling down, going through the foundation of whatever floor you're on, and going into the earth. Exhale, the roots grow and grow. Yourself sturdying into the earth. You can picture the roots going through crystal caves, going through all the soil and the organisms that are living in the soil. And then you can picture the roots going into the core of the earth, into that magma core of the earth. Bring up the heat with your inhale. Bring up that heat from the magma. Just keep breathing here, breathe into your belly. Get your breath as low as you can. Anything that you've been holding on to, any doubt, any fear, any worry, you can allow that to come up now. This is a safe space. The fear is not going to overtake you. It is not allowed to in this space. Our fears are allowed to come up, and we get to be the gentle observer of our fears. Just notice them. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Interesting. I had that thought. Okay. I want you to speak to yourself in a matter-of-fact way. We're not attaching to this fear, but we do need to have awareness of our fears. No hands to the heart. Thank you, fear, for showing up today. I don't need you right now. And you can either release that fear for good, or if you're not ready to release it for good, you can just store it in a little imaginary box next to you and you can pick it up later. Thank you for showing up for me today, fear. I release you. And keep breathing at the root. Feel the support underneath you. Feel the support of the chair or the floor or the earth or the pillow. Know that you are always supported. Sometimes we just have to open our awareness to that support. Inhale. Bring your awareness up a chakra into your sacral chakra. This is right below the belly button. Breathe in here, letting your belly expand. and say, I allow my masculine and feminine to merge. I allow balance between my masculine and feminine energies. I allow myself to feel pleasure. I allow myself to experience the pleasures of life. And if that doesn't feel true for you, you can say, I am willing and open to seeing life's pleasures and experiencing them. If that feels like a lie to you, you can say, I am open to seeing myself as beautiful. I am opening myself. I am open to honoring my beauty. Then we'll inhale, bring our awareness up just above the belly button to our solar plexus chakra. The color here is yellow. Again, expanding the upper belly on this breath. This is a center that gets blocked in a lot of us. This is our confidence center. It can be our happiness center as well. I am willing to see things differently. I notice and honor my uniqueness. My uniqueness is my motherfucking strength. Breathe these in too. Like if you're not comfortable saying the affirmations, you can just breathe them in and feel them. I am divine. I honor my divinity. I am full of creative ideas, and I take action on those creative ideas. I've got this. I honor the doubt, and I know that I've got this. I honor the doubt so I can release the doubt, so I can poke holes in the doubt and know that the doubt is a lie. I release the need to control. Control. I trust that I am co-creating with the universe. I radiate my power and my light into this world. I hold love for myself and I hold love for others. I love myself so much that I put myself first. I am open to seeing the light in myself and others. To letting love in. I cultivate love in my heart and I take it with me everywhere I go. Keep breathing into your heart center. You can put your hands here if you want. Myself. I acknowledge how far I've come. I acknowledge my light. Open my heart and let love in. I open my heart and I release resentment. I open my heart and I release stress about money. Open my heart and I release stress of the unknown. I open my heart and I see the endless possibilities that the rest of this year can bring. I open my heart to miracles. Open my heart to the abundance all around me. I open my heart and I cultivate gratitude. Now bring your awareness to 2, 3, 5 things that you're grateful for right now in this moment. And really try to feel the gratitude. Feel it in your body. And I'm thankful for the heat in my house that I'm not freezing cold. I'm grateful for this time that I'm taking for myself. I'm grateful I know where my next meal is coming from. I am grateful to have running water and I don't have to hike miles for my water. I am grateful that the grocery store is just down the street and I can go there when I need stuff. I am grateful for the money in my bank account, even if it's 5 cents, I'm grateful for that 5 cents. And I want us to clear any resentment, judgments, doubt, fear that's residing in our hearts. So let's just take a really big inhale. Exhale, the negativity releases from the heart, it shoots out from the front of your heart. this time I want us to think of that doubt, that fear, that judgment, that resentment. Instead of just releasing it, we're going to wrap that in love from our heart and then release. So that now we have transformed the energy, we have transmuted it into a higher vibration, and now we can release the higher vibration out. Inhale the awareness up to the throat chakra. The color of this chakra is blue, if that helps you visualize. I speak with integrity. I know that my words have power, and I use them wisely. I am not afraid to speak my mind. I express my most authentic self, and I release fear of judgment. Recognize my inner boss, and I express that daily. I carry myself with integrity and authenticity. Now I want you to think of something that you've been wanting to tell someone, that you've been wanting to say, something that's been on your heart and you don't know how to say it. And I want you to, you can speak it out loud if you want, or you can just release it into the ethers in the most kind and compassionate way that you possibly can at this moment. And if that kind and compassionate way is fuck you, that's okay. If that's the best you can do right now, that is your best. And we accept our best, and we love ourselves at our best. I speak the truth even when my voice shakes. I am a vessel for truth. And on your next inhale, bring our awareness up to the third eye or frontal lobe, however you identify. I honor my intuition. I see the path in front of me. And I take the steps based on my intuition. I trust that I'm always being guided. I trust my inner knowing. Stop allowing space for doubt in my mind. I am in control of what I doubt. I am in control of experiencing and releasing doubt. trust that everything is always going to be okay. I trust that I'm always supported. I trust the universe and my ancestors and God. Even though trust is uncomfortable as hell sometimes, I take the leap. I take the leap and I cultivate the feeling of support. To the top of our head, and I want you to imagine there's a lotus flower just chilling. We're gonna have it closed for a second, and you can say, I'm connected to the universe, and it's gonna open and just allow whatever visual comes through to you, or smell, or knowing, whatever your senses want to bring to you. Just notice. Imagine your lotus flower is blooming and is gorgeous with the most beautiful colors you've ever seen, the most vibrant colors you've ever seen. This lotus flower symbolizes your connection to the divine. It symbolizes your divinity. You are the universe. You are God. You are your ancestors' wildest fucking dreams. And this lotus flower is a representation of that. Imagine this flower, fertile, juicy, colorful, expansive, open to the possibilities, open to all the miracles that are coming your way. Breathe it in. Open your eyes whenever you're ready. Slowly blink to come back in the room. And really quick, I'm gonna just run selenite through my auric field, clearing any last doubts, fears, judgments, and resentments that have not cleared already. And I will energetically do the same for all of you. And then running behind you to go around my computer.